every state in West Africa has its own mining act. So the reason now is that those mining acts are different from a country to another country. And sometimes companies may negotiate a country against the other country so to take advantage of the difference. That happens. And at the end of the day, citizens don't see any value of having natural resources. And actually, you know, West Africa is a very rich region in terms of mining and natural resources. But, you know, since those mining resources have been getting exploited, we haven't seen a clear development or economic development impact on that yet. So that means we don't have enough domestic resource mobilization, and so that is important to have a common view, harmonized view now, to have a citizen view, so the citizen angle will bring that dimension of balancing, you know, the normal return on investment of the company who is investing, and also economic impact on the cities. We definitely want economic development, okay, of the region with real impact on citizens. That means more entrepreneurship, more creation, added value, okay, from the citizen. And we want African citizens to be rich. You know, we don't need to have our young or our citizen going to Europe or to America to look for jobs, etc. We want to have job creation here, so we want our wealth level to be higher than what is it today. Okay, that is one side. You know, added value creation. It's important to have that security dimension. So if there is an illicit exploitation, rules need to be applied, people need to be disciplined, and knowing, and they have to understand why this happens. So, you know, the government has the responsibility to protect citizens. So it is important that government take its responsibility and move forward for everything that happens in that domain. And also, citizens are there to hold the government accountable to prevent any abuse, okay, of those applications. So citizen voice, civil society is important, and it's up to every single person to stand up and to do what they have to do.